DK. Corn beat DK. Let's see it. Go! Goes for the back air spam. Does not get it. He's going for the spikes. Be it for Corn. Nice game one.
Donkey Kong wins!
Corn tried her best. It's not enough to beat the DK. Hi there from that LM Esports. Nice.
Ready?
Ooh, it's the DK Ditto. We are seeing a DK Ditto. Let's see if this DK can match up.
3, 2, 1, go!
Okay. Amazing game right at the start. Nice back air. No dash attack. crazy.
Donkey Kong wins!
Somebody got a Geek Smash. So, Linn-Mar takes game two. Wins the DK Ditto. Can they stop the DK? Or will he take all? Minus points for not using
the system. 3, 2, 1, go!
Now we have this. As per crew battle. What is that? What is the 50k? At least a stock here. You're such a bad guy. Is anyone going to be able to beat this Donkey Kong? As of right now, I have no clue. This man is on fire. He is crazy. He is insane. Let's see who they bring out to possibly beat this guy. Do they get picked? Samus. They might be able to handle the zone out there. But
3, 2, 1, go!
Samus. Alright, here we go. Tap neutral. Not really good. now the kill percentage this time up. Three stocks off of West Delaware.
Donkey Kong wins!
One player left. Does Donkey Kong get all 15 stocks? Usually, schools leave their best player for last, so we'll see how that goes. So 13 stocks.
Kirby wins!
I mean, hey, that's not bad. Went through 4 players. 13 stocks. The DK was on an unstoppable rampage. His wrath was felt across the whole school. And now it is... has ended. Stock and he created a place for this Kirby to be able to take this Ridley.
3, 2,
all the way.
1, go!
Classic down the SD. Thank you. smash. Linn-Mar takes game one, or round one.
It's
now 1-0. Linn-Mar's up. But I believe the switch got pulled, so that's why there's no input right now. So you just get my voice to entertain the viewers. And I wait for this to come back on. Now we're taking a 5-minute break. And we're back on. Arena back on. I believe that the West Delaware, like I said, is
to the ring.
So we'll be back in the game shortly. This. The Steve player usually plays Alex when they're not going full out, but the Enderman is their main, so let's see. Let's see this gameplay. A little it be above average Steve gameplay to watch? I don't think that's possible, but we'll see on the mechanical side. Solid, clean plays by Steve. Yes, Enderman. Let's see where they're going. Selected. Alright.
Ready?
Alright, we're chasing it. Let's see if this Flash can beat the Enderman. Ready at 6 seconds. ending to that match.
Enderman wins!
Now Enderman has taken 9 shots and lost 1. Alrighty. West Delaware now has two more players. We'll see who they subbed out and who they didn't. My guess is they're keeping their DK player, so he's actually pretty decent. But they have
switched. Ready?
There he is. There's the Either they traded out the Kirby, the Corn, the Joker, or one of those.
3, 2, 1, go!
It's blocked. That was insane. Somebody call Eat Smash because that was nasty.
Enderman wins.
Now, West Delaware has one last shot, one last chance at winning. They have to 1v5. 3 stocks left. This last player beat the Enderman, or the Enderman take it all. That's what we're here to see, folks.
Ready?
Change their entire roster in this game. Interesting.
3, 2, 1.
See if this Greninja
go.
See if this Greninja has.
Been.
misses. Spike. The beep beep. About to take 15 stocks. Masu repairs diamond. Let's go! That is a 15 stock by the Enderman. And that is GG's 2-0. Linn-Mar wins.